They're at the post. And they're off. Slow to go was Heated Element. Quick to start, both Nairobi and Florida two-step, and they fire to the top. Quizzical Cajun is away racing in third. From the outside, that's Banknote, who just lost fourth to Heated Element. Larceny is wide on the course with Bronzed, and at the back is the newcomer, Direct Approach. They make their way to the half-mile point, and with the advantage, Nairobi and Nick Juarez three parts better than Florida two-step second. Heated Element is now third, Quizzical Cajun on the outside. Then back to Bronzed ahead of Direct Approach, who's hard-ridden six lengths off the lead. The favorite, Larceny, is last and wide and doing no running of any kind right now. At the back of the field is Banknote alongside him as they run to the top of the stretch. With the advantage, Nairobi by a neck, Quizzical Cajun at a nice price up on the outside second. That's all for Florida two-step. He's back to third. Well clear of the rest, led by Heated Element. Larceny trying to get a slice at some point. Then Banknote, and they're into the drive. Nairobi has the lead. Quizzical Cajun, the only one in range. Well clear, Florida two-step third. Then to the inside, that's Bronzed. Final 16th of a mile. Quizzical Cajun starts to get some ground on Nairobi, who shortens up a touch. Nairobi's still clear. Quizzical Cajun cannot get by Nairobi. Quizzical Cajun was second. It's very close for third. Florida two-step or Bronzed, then Larceny. $497.50. Superfecta, $4,372 even. The double, $78.60. No winners in the high five, more than 34.